I'm almost there.
Don't screw this up, man. It's our asses if we don't deliver.
Dude, you think I don't know that? I got this.
You sure he's got the diamonds, man?
Yes. I watched him purchase them yesterday. He came straight home. Nobody else came or went. No alarms, no neighbors. It's perfect.
So you say. How do I know you're not gonna split with him?
Well, I guess you're just gonna have to trust me.
Yeah, that's comforting.
I'm here. Gotta go.
Wait, man.
I assume this is not a social visit.
No, it is not. Take a seat. Arms behind the chair. There. Everything will be just fine, as long as you do what I say.
If I may ask, I'm quite curious. What are you looking for?
Hmm.
whatever it is, you won't find it there. Is what?
Don't play stupid, asshole. Where are the diamonds?
Oh, those.
You're running out of time, mister.
Well, I'm afraid I don't have them anymore. I used them in an experiment, and unfortunately for you, they were consumed in a process.
That's bullshit. No one on Earth buys 3 million in diamonds to use in an experiment. You either tell me where they are, or I'll put a bullet through your head and I'll go find them myself.
I'm sorry that you feel I'm not being honest with you. But I assure you, whatever is left of those diamonds will not be of any value to you.
Where?
I'm afraid I'll have to ask you not to tamper with that container. It's not what you seek.
You're in no position to insist anything. I'm in control, dude. What the hell, dude?
Such a crude weapon. Simple, yet it does have interesting characteristics. However, it's entirely useless in your situation. Speaking of your situation, I think perhaps you've not had adequate accommodations. That may be why you choose in doing unwise things. Where you're going, you learn not to do unwise things.
Going? I'm not going anywhere, asshole.
You are in no position to insist on anything. I am in control. Dude. Right on time. You have to excuse me. I need to return to my slumber. Pleasure chatting with you. You will close the door on the way out, won't you? dude.